The flag's up. Lure on its way. Race number 5 on the card, and they're set. Ready. Away and racing, jumping quickly out wide was Jewfish, also showing speed up on the inside was Zamazan to try and hold up, and does do so. Caught out deep was Kundula Man, and then followed in turn by Go Get 'Em Spice, Go Get 'Em Nitrop on the inside. Projectile second last, and last of all was Khaleesi Talk as they go towards the back, and Zamazan the leader out by 2 lengths on Kundula Man. 3 lengths away was Go Get 'Em Nitro, then Projectile, Jewfish well back and wide, Go Get 'Em Spice, Khaleesi Talk's last of all off the back, Zamazan still the leader out by 3 lengths on Kundula Man, followed by Go Get 'Em Nitro in the straight. Zamazan getting a little bit tired, but a winning double for Mickey McLennan. Wins by 2 lengths on Kundula Man. Go Get 'Em Nitro, fourth in Projectile, then followed by Go Get 'Em Spice, Jewfish, and last of all was Khaleesi Talk.